Hi, I'm Jay Prescott, Well Operations Engineer with District Operations Support for the Gulf of Mexico region of the Bureau of Safety and Environmental Enforcement, also known as BSEE. BSEE's Blowout Preventer Systems and Well Control Rule, or better known as the Well Control Rule, is one of four rules covering drilling operations and safety following the Deepwater Horizon incident. In May 2017, Interior Secretary Ryan Zinke directed BSEE to review the Well Control Rule and propose revisions to reduce unnecessary regulatory burden without sacrificing safety. I served on the team that completed the review and proposed revisions. We know that there are many questions about the proposed revisions, so in this video we will discuss blowout preventers, or BOPs, and revisions to the rule that relate to BOPs and remotely operated vehicle requirements. A blowout preventer, or you are likely to hear BOP, is a critical piece of safety equipment and crucial to the offshore oil and gas industry's ability to keep the Gulf of Mexico safe. A BOP is made up of a set of valves, also called rams, installed on the wellhead, and one critical function of the BOP is to control the flow of wellbore fluids during drilling, completion, or testing operations. BOPs can vary in size, with some reaching as tall as 50 to 60 feet. BOPs are either located on a drilling rig or subsea. The proposed revisions do not eliminate the requirement for offshore operators to use BOPs, but clarify the requirement for them to be used for the purpose they were designed. Subsea blower preventer stacks can be operated by a drilling crew directly or via a remotely operated vehicle, or ROV. An ROV is a submersible device that allows operations to be activated at the BOP stack. ROV hot stabs are the common component that this rule has addressed and made it a priority to be consistent. A hot stab is a type of connector that allows hydraulic fluid to flow from the ROV to the intended valve on the BOP stack to open or close that component. ROVs are mandatory components of every blowout preventer and are used to inspect blowout preventers regularly. The proposed revision requires every ROV used on blowout preventers to have the same standard critical equipment, particularly high flow hot stabs. With the incorporation of the high flow hot stabs, this ensures that the hot stab can transfer the necessary fluid volume and flow rate to close the BOP within designed timeframes. This is important because with this equipment standardization, operators have the increased ability to respond quickly to a situation and operate the BOP components in a timely manner if necessary. BSEE's proposed revisions to standardize hot stab connections will align with industry capabilities without compromising safety or environmental protections. If you have comments on the Well Control Rule, we encourage you to submit them online at www.regulations.gov during the open comment period. Thank you for your time and your interest in America's energy future.